Loose trucks or tight trucks, which one do you ride? If you're just getting started, here's a few things to keep in mind. Loose trucks are great for carving and turning side to side. They will improve your balance and overall board control. Tight trucks are better for popping and flicking skate tricks. It might feel more stable, but it's stiffer to control. I like to keep my trucks somewhere in the middle. So try out different things and see what works best for you.